car right in front of the green monster. This is amazing. I can't believe it.
Beautiful day.
Gorgeous day.
And socks are losing, yeah. So I'm happy.
Not full. Not full.
Thanks for the tickets. These are expensive seats, Ellen.
Yeah, this is cheap seats.
Something a little bit better?
I like it up here.
But hey, it is nice out. It's beautiful.
Yeah, wait, you know what? It absolutely amazes me. Here we are, like 16 months after COVID, right?
Where's your mask?
And I know, no mask.
No mask.
No social distancing. There's a whole seat between us.
Full capacity.
Full capacity.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
In Fenway Park today.
Hits one high and deep to left. Back onto the warning track, and it is gone. Up onto the shelf above the wall. Two-run home run.
Wow. Who was that? Was that Yastrzemski?
Yeah,
or
maybe.
Brett Lynn?
I thought it was JD. What's a memory that something good you can hold on to?
A good memory.
I think the return back on April 28th, I'll always remember that. There was that kind of that silent tension, the unknown. What's this going to look like? What are we going to feel like?
Yeah.
But I feel like we had everything operated quite smoothly, and we had a great plan in place, as we did during the fully remote phase. Yeah. But when we came back in person, I think people started to settle into a nice comfort zone quickly, and students seem to appreciate it. Now we're sitting here, it's June 10th,
yeah,
and I feel like we've done a really nice job with the in-person return, and also still we still have the students who remain at home, and we're making it all work.
That one is drilled to left field. Now the turns, looks, see ya. A home run for Ryan. Yankees are on the board.
Is that a wiffle ball?
A wiffle ball? What?
No, what they're throwing today.
From a student perspective, I imagine it was never quite easy every single day logging into a Zoom class. But
wasn't easy for the staff.
Yes. Yeah, for, absolutely.
But yes, the students especially. It's a long day.
It's a long day.
Yeah.
But, you know, I was so fortunate, the students that I was fortunate to teach logged in. They were enthusiastic. They smiled. They engaged the class. And to me, that meant a lot because, it was definitely tough to do that each and every day to teach through Zoom. But my students were enthusiastic. They lit it up. They were great to teach, and that really made my day. And it added a bit of warmth and joy to my classes each day.
Back to what Mike said. That first day of school. Remember, we were outside with the eagle.
Yes.
Yes. The
still a mystery.
Eagle. I know.
And then who was the eagle?
Who was that eagle?
Should we reveal
that?
Who
was
the
eagle?
I don't know if he wants to be revealed, but it was a lot of fun, and Anna and I had a really good time out there. And the parents, they were all just glowing, and the kids, well, mixed messages there, but it was a fun day. But I think my favorite memory is going to be this beautiful night that we had for graduation and watching the sunset over over the pine trees behind Four Kicks, and being there and sharing that night with the kids and their families, and how happy everyone was. It was awesome.
Yes, that's
awesome.
Great.
It was awesome.
That's fantastic.
Way back, we're tied up.
I thought we were at a baseball game.
What's that all about?
Football.
No clue.
What is going on? Is that Brady?
Well, it's been quite a year. We've made good memories, and I think, you know, the fact that we've all made it through and we came through stronger as a community really shows the resilience of AMHSA, and all of us were a part of it. I think we learned a lot.
Yeah, it speaks to one of our core values, community.
Hot dogs!
Can I get a hot dog, sir? Thanks, sorry, Andre.
Hey, doggy!
Oh, time! What's wrong with you? Now you eat this hot dog and you're gonna like it!
Only in Fenway.
Yeah.
Can this happen?
We have a lot ahead of us, and we're very, very excited about the new year, right? Because from what we're hearing, it's gonna look very normal. It's going to look like one of our regular school years, and I think that's so exciting. Yeah. And we have the whole building project coming up, right? We should be getting passing papers early fall. We should be starting to go through the state permitting and the city permitting process. And you know, by this time next year, I think we'll have broken ground.
That is awesome.
What's
that all about?
Most water bottle. What is that?
A water bottle.
I don't know, but it's mine now.
You know, we have a core mission of our school is the belief that every single student who comes to AMHSA can exceed and can excel in all subjects. Every single student who walks through our doors. And I know we're all very committed to that. So I'm looking forward to sitting down with our staff, our teachers, administrators, our families, our students, and figuring out, just having conversations around that and how we can improve, how we can do better, and what is our vision for our school in 2025 when we're going to be 20 years of age.
Left field!
Well, here's your lunch. You wanted the hot dog. It's a fish dog.
Okay.
And the Red Sox are winners!
Looks like the Red Sox are going to win once again. Yeah. Remember how they swept three games at Yankee Stadium last week? Wow. That was pretty. That
yeah,
was
actually,
did you see it? It was amazing. Serious. And how embarrassing the Yankees right there the middle of Yankee Stadium. Did you miss that one?
I'd be embarrassed if I was a fan.
Yes, I did.
Pretty sure I sent you a text. But anyway, it's great to be here with
it's good
to be here. Can't wait for the summer. Gets a little time away. Not that I want time away from the two of you, but we will be working through the summer as well.
A big hearty thank you to everybody, the entire AMHSA community.
Yeah, I hope that you all enjoy your summers.
Absolutely.
Please take a break.
Yeah. Relax.
Relax. We'll get back to all the normalcy.
We will all be here this summer. So if you have thoughts, ideas, send us an email. Come on in. Let's talk. Let's plan.
Visit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Doors are always open.
Doors are always open. There are no doors. There are no walls.
Except for the doors and walls that are there. But we keep our doors open. So you guys have a wonderful, wonderful summer. Hug your kids. Enjoy being together.
Thank
we'll
you all.
We'll look forward to seeing you.
For your hard work. Yes.
Thank you all
Yankees.
Very much.
And go Eagles.
Go Eagles.
Go Eagles.
Go Eagles.
All right. We'll do it. On three. One.